think your first regular season game against the Rangers is going to be like?
Yeah, it's going to be fun. It's going to be a tough game. Obviously, I don't think they started the way they wanted to, and nor have we. So I think you're going to see two teams that are pretty desperate to get a win. And, you know, we haven't been home for a while now, so hopefully we'll get a good crowd and get a lot of support.
Also be your first home start, I guess. We'll look at it that way, too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Does the situation a team in impact, like, how you come into a game, approach a game? Like, or do you just look at it one game and you know, try to win that game and not worry about where you're going?
Yeah, I think, you know, I think we've kind of said we got to sort of start over here and just forget what's happened the past seven games. And, you know, I think we were in the right place last night. I think we played really well and played the way we wanted to play, especially on the road. And, you know, their guy made a couple save of the year candidates on us, and it just seems like, you know, who'd we piss off or what'd we do to kind of get these sort of breaks. But eventually, when you keep doing that, it's a long season and you're going to have ups and downs, and those are going to come back and they're going to go in your favor next time.
It's like someone was punishing Yags for the 690 goals he scored before that, the way some of those, you look like he could have had two easy ones.
That's a guy who he knows how to finish too, yeah. So it's, you know, great saves by Anderson or just bad luck.
What do you sense the team was last night coming back? I mean, was it the positive step that we thought we took in the way we played?
I think more so than the past few games. Yeah. We were generating chances. We had a lot of shots. Power play looked good. Special teams were sharp. So I think there were a lot more, I think, things to take out of that game than there were maybe the two or three prior to that. But I think we have to come home, and you know, you can't have a letdown. I think you're coming home, and it's going to be easy. Like I said, with the Rangers coming in, it's seems like it's never easy, and it's going to be a battle.
Not to say the intensity wasn't there last night, but does a rivalry game like that light a different kind of fire?
Yeah, maybe this is something we need. Maybe you know, maybe we need a big hit or a fight or a scrap of some kind just to sort of light the fire here. But at the same time, we can't let that get in the way of what we need to do here. We can't get caught up in the emotion of playing your rival and let that take away from what we actually have to do to win the game.